Hey everybody, Syntax77 here, and we are in Tioga County, Pennsylvania. It's first week of May, beautiful weather, and a little different. We're not sleeping in a tent this time. Nope, we are up here at the cabin. We're at Go Time Camp, the cabin you might have seen in some of our hunting videos. We usually come up here in May and just kind of straighten things up and mostly just have a good time. So not as much hiking for this trip, but plenty of shooting, probably. Although ironically, this morning we walked around for 3.5 miles looking for a turkey and didn't shoot anything. So maybe there will be more hiking than shooting, at least for this morning. But we'll be doing all kinds of fun stuff. A lot of shooting videos we're gonna film and post on my dad's channel. That's White Rook 85. But let me show you around for those of you who haven't seen it. That's there it is, all in one frame. That is the cabin. And our lovely bathroom facility. Actually, the cabin's located not too far away from what they call the Grand Canyon of Pennsylvania, which one of these days I'm gonna have to do a nice backpacking trip there.
Surfing turf?
We were guessing he was successful since he didn't come back after half an hour.
Yeah. He was successful.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's awesome. And I caught 3 fish in 4 casts. So I didn't catch shit. And then it was boom.
Boom.
Got a hit, didn't get it. Changed my line. Boom, fish, boom, fish.
Wow.
And I was like, holy shit. The guys next to me, two guys were next to me, they were looking, they're like, Jesus Christ.
What did you get it on, the wax?
Wax, or? Yeah.
Went out, got some dinner, came back. It's like Delaware turkey hunting.
Yeah.
Camp Cook 88. Nice little harvest from the
Pine Creek?
Yeah, 4 casts. Yeah.
Nice, that's cool. Frying them up. Mineral pit back up and running. 5,000 rocks out of the way.
Yep.
And the trail cam, it's about that time of year. Get the trail cam going again, so we'll pop that on the tree there with a nice little infrared camera and some video. Hopefully some video, depending what actually comes down here. All the bears seem to be up in the field on my dad's camera, but whatever. We'll just get some fresh minerals down here.
Now that deer are going to be all over this Syntax. They're going to find this. They're going to start enjoying some minerals, some potassium, some calcium, some vitamins. Good deer herd. You're doing something for the herd itself, whether you get one or not. Whether you score in October to December, great. If you don't, you're really just doing something to help the deer herd.
Look good. Nice angle on the pit there.
Okay.
That feels pretty solid. Bugs. Well, it's always good to be responsible and get some chores done, but it's about 3 o'clock now, so I'm thinking, might be time to blow up a computer with some buckshot, maybe. I'll have to put that over on White Rook 85's channel.
It's good where it's at right now. I think it's a pretty good angle.
One over there, and then this one.
Yeah, can you get yours?
Over here somewhere. Should be good.
Let me go back and see what else is left of the whatever we need.
Okay. Yeah, that looks good.
Let's go get some shotguns.
Yeah. Well, the number 8 didn't go through.
Exactly. Well, that was fun. Maybe we'll put some targets out, cook up some steaks, and shoot some 22s off the deck there. Had some little targets that I'll never hit, but give you something to do while you're queuing.
Little sizzle.
So. 3 minutes? Animal? Probably not.
Dry.
It's hard to focus on them through this. I got them that one time now.
Oh. Two for the price of one.
Ain't gonna happen. Yeah, really. I was gonna say, I feel like that would have been it. Alright, time for some steak.
That's for sure.
We'll be able to fill it up. So far, so good. So far, I'm liking what we're doing. It seems to be working out. Hopefully, with letting the rope down and up, with just with the two people, will work out too.
Two for one, three for one.
A record.
Let's try that. Man, it's like as soon as you get down to one eye, the green starts.
As long as I'm lead down there.
Let's do it.
nice.
There we go.
Finally.
Not bad. About, we're guessing 70 yards?
That's about right.
With the, I mean, you know, give me a little bit of credit for this height.
Oh, sure.
A little bit.
What kind of gun was that?
Ruger New Vaquero. 357, but these are 38s.
All right, what size barrel is that?
Five and a half?
Five and three quarters? Five and a half?
I think.
Five and a half.
Five and a half. Yeah, which is above the four and three quarters?
Yep.
Yeah. Took a couple shots, but it happened.
Yep.
I think you're about to beat me with the judge if I gave you another chance. Taurus Judge action?
Taurus Judge, 3-inch barrel. It's about 70 yards out to that plate or so. I was supported, I did use a rest, but still pretty darn good for the judge this far. And like I said, a little 3-inch barrel with 45 Colts.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Now, can you do it with 410 birdshot?
Question.
Actually, that is a good question. Oh, wow. Is that it falling short and hitting the grass?
Yeah.
So it's not making it. Let me zoom out and see if we can even capture that. Yeah.
I'm going to go way over it.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
That was the number 8 shot. I'll tell you what, this freaking shot shell's been worse than shooting them. 45 cool.
Yeah. That's funny. It didn't make it anywhere near far enough. Hmm? That's funny how short it fell.
Yeah. I'm gonna try doing the whole rack over there.
You gotta aim over their heads, I guess, huh?
Way over.
Hold on 1 second. Okay. 410 judge versus animal invasion. I don't know, I'm not seeing much reaction in the grass. So you won't be hunting rabbits at this distance with the judge?
Well, no.
I don't know, the chairman's missing out on some steak action. New York Strip, you said?
New York Strip. We got these steaks from CampCook 88. Too bad for Mr. Brown Dog, who's missing all this good stuff. But we'll just have to go ahead and eat them for him.
I guess so.
What you guys do? Thanks, Dale. By the way, I gotta be honest, I'm not real happy with your parking
spot. Send him an email, let him know how it goes.
Death by protein.
That can be taken several ways.
Yeah.
I may need two plates.
I don't think
these
it fits.
14-inch plates, though.
Yeah, well, they're 19-ounce steaks.
I just wanted two plates to keep up the plate, so the plate didn't snap in half.
The good thing is the plate's small enough if your hand's underneath it.
A little asparagus?
Asparagus?
Camp Cook likes a balanced dinner.
I'll get some of that.
Oh, I know what that sound is. Sounds like Camp Cook got the generator going. Time for a little movie. Yeah.
pretty good through here.
Mm-hmm. It's nice down here. A lot of tripods getting set up there.
Yeah.
It's funny, we have a door in the middle of the driveway area here.
Is that my camera? That's your camera, right?
This is mine, yeah. Okay. Might have to do something with that. A little experimentation. Like a little gutter cleaning.
We'll take a walk in a couple minutes. Wow. Just about perfect.
Oh well, last afternoon, last night, so put the guns away and have a couple beers, maybe kick the generator on, watch a movie. Some of us will be sunning.
Boom fish.
Gangster. Look at the mean mug.
Yours is like a different. A little bit here and that. Mm-hmm. That's like a.
Going simple times. Simple times.
Did you just drop the fucking water?
Oh.
Oh. I wish you had that on camera.
I do.
I do.
And that was before the simple times. Sorry, medical man's on that. You see how much more efficient he is than the gang members that run this place? Oh wow, it didn't blow up though.
I
can bust it.
Yeah, but not really.
You can't waste it. I still got two more gallons.
Nice. Now we're cooking.
Oh yeah.
Do you need two or all four?
Is that two over?
Yeah, and there's already two in there.
It's a dangerous 6.2.
Yeah. Give me a little drip here.
Yeah.
How much do you think you'll eat? Would you? You decide what you want to cook. If you need two of them, three of them, whatever. There's 10 pounds of sausage. Over,
yeah. Like that.
The lighter?
No.
Simpler times.
It's lit.
Kielbasa? Did he say these were spicy? No, the jerky was
jerky
spicy.
Jerky is.
He doesn't know if these are spicy.
Yeah, we're going to need a knife to cut them babies. It's all one piece.
Knife time.
Put it on and flip it and cut it.
He's not sure if it's the deer kielbasa that he got or Polish kielbasa that his mom got him. He said once he digs into it, he can tell because the.
I mean, I think it looks like deer to me.
Because the deer looks is leaner.
Looks a little rustic.
Almost glossy.
Oh, there's two pieces.
Can you tell?
I think they're the deer.
Okay.
I think we just start with these.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, I guess so.
Did it make the thing?
Yeah. Dead rat. We got the pork chops, kielbasa, red beans and rice.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
This one coming off. Burn a little bit.
Yep.
Burn the stuff off and then we'll put the
plate o' sausage or kielbasa. Next thing you know, time to go. Do some sweeping and some packing, and I guess that'll just about wrap up another May cabin trip. Make sure the bunk is clear here. This stuff is like gold now, but I guess we'll leave it. A little supply of 22s.
Boom fish.